I hope you're having a great day. I'm super excited to be here.
I love you. I hope you have lots of happiness in the future and have a great wedding.
I'm so honored to be here at your wedding. Super grateful that I got to get to know you guys through Kelsey. It's such a wonderful time with you guys at the beach, at home, hanging out with Jasper. You're going to have a great life, and hopefully we can keep sharing it. So, thanks, guys.
Kelly and I both were happy to meet you guys in Greensboro. We wish you the best. I think you guys are just meant to be for each other, and I hope that you guys will be very happy the rest of your lives.
Hi, Kevin and Katie. Today's your day. I'm so happy for you guys. I hope that y'all are happy today. I love you.
Katie and Kevin, I'm so excited to be here today. Well, I'm so happy to be a part of this day. Love you both. Best of luck to the two of you.
Congratulations. Kevin is an awesome guy. He always follows the rules that he told me to follow. He has to be taller, he has to be able to cook, and he has to take care of me so he needs all three. So good job on that. I wish you all the best. Have a blast. And always clean up the kitchen before you go to bed. Love you.
Katie, you are our first grandchild, the only one your grandfather got to see. You don't know how special you are. I love you very, very much. And I wish you were here to see this. Good luck.
Hi, Katie. I really love you, and I'm super excited to get married to you. Can't wait to go on our honeymoon and start our married couple life together. I'm really excited for all the adventures that we're about to have. I love you. Can't wait to see you.
Kevin, we're getting married today. So honestly, I kind of miss having you here and all of our other big life events you've been right there by my side. Just like the anticipation of getting to see you when I walk down the aisle to you is really, I'm so excited. I can't believe that it's finally here. It's so funny to think that we've come so far from like me checking you out when we were in high school, working at Texas Roadhouse together, and now we're getting married. And I feel so lucky to get to have you as my husband. I can't wait. I love you.
Easy as 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words. That's what I.